I looked at the timer. Jerk. Nice, okay, well, get back, but Geo is not looking good, so that's not good. Like, guaranteeing this is not gold pace. Oh. I need that Geo. So bad. Oh my gosh, this is so bad. Yo, what's up, Tater? Oh my gosh, Tater, you should have seen the last run. It was so infuriating. I was 21 seconds ahead going into failed champion and then died four times. Ended up being 2.5 minutes behind. And I got to the end of the run. I golded Hornet 2 by 40 seconds. Oh, actually, not 40 seconds. 20 seconds. I golded Radiance by over a minute. So I saved over 3 minutes. And I golded a bunch of other splits too. And at the end of the run, I was only 48 seconds ahead. Uh-huh. And get this, get this. I infinite loaded at THK. And I didn't know that it loaded you before Black Geek Temple. So I got there and I was like, oh, that sucks. So I went to Dirtmouth without equipping Shaman. I'm not looking at a timer, by the way, just so you know. I didn't equip Shaman. And so I had to save and quit again. And I still was only 48 seconds behind by the end of the run. I was so cheesed. But how are you doing, Nader? What's up? What's poppin'? Doing randos. Ah, nice. Been fun? Nice. Glad to hear.
Oh, nice.
Speedrun's just been mad lately. Oh, I got you. I got you. Good to do something different. I keep glancing at the timer, but good thing I don't actually like pay attention to the numbers that I'm seeing. I glance at it, but it means nothing to me. So good. All right. Hopefully that was a decent time. Could have gone for that seventh hit there. Good. Thank you for not giving me a Balder this time. Much appreciated. And we got the skip this time, Pog. I'm gonna assume we entered in there sub 50, but that might be a little too generous. Oh shoot, we need a lot of hits. Oh shoot. Oh no. Alright, well. That's not good. Alright, Burbs, I need you really bad here. I only got one! I need to get. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, come on, baby, please. Alright, nice. I need Geo too. I think this guy gave me a little bit. And I have enough to just kind of do it. And I did just kind of do it. Nice. And I have to hit these guys both. Just fine. I need their Geo. Okay. We're going to lose time here. I know that. Because this gold was so beautiful. But it's looking okay so far. I'll probably lose like a couple seconds. I'm thinking like 10. Oh no. Oh no. Well, now we're losing a lot more. That was quite awful. Why are you in such a bad spot recently? Oh shoot. That's fine. I'll take that. Alright, well, let's hope we aren't, like, ridiculously behind here. Hope we're not already behind. That would suck. I don't think we are, though. Bro, really? Oh, that's just really bad. Holy, what is happening? Please, die. Wow. I really want to look at the timer, but I don't. This is the entire reason I'm doing it. So I don't, like, psych myself out. As the rule goes, though, just let me know if I get a gold. That's the only thing I want to ever know. I know that wasn't a gold, though. Good. We need to hit Jennifer twice. I don't have to do that often in True Ending, what I just did. That was probably actually really good. And now she's stuck in the corner. That is really good. Bog. Missed one. And I didn't even get the hit on him. This is might be a gold. Maybe. It's gonna be really close. Was that a gold? Need to add a gold sound, gosh darn it, so I don't have to ask chat. Oh jeez, come on. I checked, I got a gold. I wanted to know. That was probably really good. Pretty sure if I don't fall, I can gold this. Oh, that was close. Gold, baby, barely. Checked, I didn't see my time, I didn't see anything else other than I golded. Just looked for the color. Barely a gold, but I'll take it. Please make it. Nice. I need to see. Well, one up. Okay. Shoot, that's gonna be problematic. I knew it. done. That probably was decent. Hit him. Didn't hit him, did it? I hit him, good. Alright, that was not a gold. So dumb. Yikes, dude. Come on out. No, dude, come on. Save time, cool. Am I going zero? Okay. Dude, why all the time? I'm just gonna be safe there. Come on, man. All right. He fell down. He didn't even get killed. No, he did. Get out of here. Wasn't the gold cool? Come on! Oh, I don't have a crystal dash. I'm so stupid! Yeah, there goes about 2 seconds probably. One down, right? Yep, one down. Okay. That was a little awkward, whatever. What am I doing? Fine, I'm taking a hit, it's fine. Great single hit. Get moving.
Sun Valmian Valmi Ardred Warra Sun Valmi Ardred Valmi Ardred Valmi Ardred Gache Helmandel.
Give all them, Martha must chill.
One down. Okay. RNG, please, come on. Thank you for giving me a break. Oh God, Pixel. I want to reset the cycle, and I'm losing time for that. Great. Moving, dude. Really? Nice. Nice. That was whack. Oh my gosh. That is a nice gold. My best like now. Oh, we're sub 113. What? I really want to look at our pace, but I'm not going to. I just did, I'm dumb. I shouldn't have done that. Whatever. Oof. I'm so surprised he didn't hit me there. Alright, RNG. All you here. Thank you. No gold, it's fine. Not a gold, oh well. Did we save time? No, I didn't. That was unnecessary. Whatever. Okay, moment of truth. Yes, dude. Yes, by almost 10 seconds. Go down. Alright, you know what? I'm looking at pace now. That was the only scary part of the run. Well, that's not true. Knock on wood. Knock on wood. Okay. I can breathe a little bit after field champion. Still a lot to do though. We got a lot of ground to cover here. .06 time loss, are you kidding me? Bruh. Dude, yikes, that's like, okay, it's fine, whatever. We're gonna lose time for sure though.
Negosa, Tross.
Can you please stagger? Okay. Thank you. I'm going safe, man. This fight is so scary. Not worth dying. Alright, whatever. Whatever, dude. It's fine. I will take that any day of the week. Extremely scary parts of the run done. Oh, no, you stop it. I should probably heal. I'm gonna heal. I am so glad I did, because if I would have hit that guy, I would have been so mad. I probably would have choked and hit something else along the way and died. So I'm glad I did it. I don't care if I'm losing time. There's plenty of room to mess up. Plenty of room. Not saying I want to mess up, but, you know, if I have to mess up to not die, or if I have to, be slow to not die at this point, I don't care. Although this I care about very strongly, in fact. Wait, what am I doing? I'm so dumb. Alright, well, time wasted. I tried. Thank you. Please stop. Alright, good. Wasted, lost 1 second. Don't care. Excuse me? Hello? Well, that I do care about, actually. Very strongly. Gonna lose about 10 seconds. For that, probably. Maybe not. Maybe around that, though. It's looking like about 3 seconds right now, or 5 seconds max. No, never mind. Yeah, 5 seconds, probably, around there. As long as everything else goes well, that is. A bit better. Yep, too far left. Dude, really? Partner. Actually, it would have been faster to just get on the inside and not go back outside. Whatever. Who cares? Time. Oh, you son of a gun. That's not fine, you freaking jerk. Wow, that was really bad. Hey, Slorant, you left for a while. How are runs going? Runs are going pretty good, as you can see by the timer. The last run I had, I don't know if you were there for the end, but I missed PB by 48 seconds because I died to a failed champion four times, and I had infinite load. But I still golded Radiance by over a minute and ended up saving 3.5 minutes roughly. And I only missed PB at 48 seconds. I was very upset. Yeah. I would have been rather upset if I got hit by that thing. Totally got this. PB is doable. Yes, sir! Thank you. Appreciate the encouraging words. I believe too. I totally believe. Right, don't be a jerk, please. A good start. Not a good... Okay. Oh no! I need to get a double hit on her. No! Please die. Where are you? Can you please die? Wow! Jeez, I hate this stupid boss. Oh. Wow. Holy crap, dude. Okay. Taking my time. This was originally on pace to be the greatest run of all time, of course. But, not so much anymore. Ugh. Scary. That was pretty good. Oh! Spoke too soon. Spiders, please, or they're called frogs, not spiders. They just look like spiders. It's fine. You freaking jerk. I should have healed. Nice. Golded that again. Holy rip, dude. That's awesome. My sum of best is looking mighty clean right now. So all of my remaining time save for the most part is White Palace and Radiance. Please don't get infinite load this time. I shouldn't have crystal dash there. I mean, we're way far out for that, but I'm just asking now. Oh no. There we go. I'm glad I did that. What have we gotten hit? That was really awkward. Probably losing time. We didn't get a double hit, so that's not a good sign. Did I miss him? Please stop. Why do I have three health or one health or one health? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Dude, if I die, I'm not gonna be happy. I should probably find health somehow. There's really not anything I can do. Is there? No, there really isn't. Here. There. That was really dumb. Why did I do that? Alright, I'm gonna heal. So I don't die, you know? Would be nice. Slow. Oh, you son of a gun. Good thing I healed, dude. If I wouldn't have healed, I would have been dead. Man, I would have been so mad. All right, we're losing time. Just a little bit. Still 32 seconds ahead. Alrighty. This can either end really well or moderately well. We'll see. Five essence? Five? I think it's five. Hopefully it's five. It's five. Dang it. Alright. White Palace, please. I can go this split too. This split is really bad. Yep, it's fine. Eh. No! Please stop. Rough start. It's fine. pretty decent. Ugh. Other than that. Dude, I didn't sit in the bench. What are you doing? Thank you. No! Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Not even taking a chance with these guys. On left. That might be sub 6. Oh, it totally is sub 6. Dude, that was a really good palace for me. For me, that was a really good palace. What am I doing? Oh yeah. All OD indeed, man. That was really good. Oh yeah. Yeah, that was big. That was really big. I pray we don't get an infinite load. Pray. Put your blesses in chat. Well, for when we get there, never mind. Don't do it now. Although, I guess you could bless the climb if you feel choose. Climb is a little bit scary. This is intense. Ugh. Again, okay, really bad. Holy. Not taking no chances, That was terrifying. Me out. Come on, I want to save time. Potentially, please let me save time. No. That sacrifice gold. No. You freaking jerk. Climb is a meanie. It's fine. I'm really glad we didn't die. That's what matters most. No, okay, so we wouldn't have golded anyway. That's fine. Okay. Oh boy. Yo, what's up, Nerf? Thank you for reminding me. All right, put your blesses in chat right now. Bless the infinite load. Please no infinite load. Please no infinite load. Please no infinite load. Please. Nice. All right, I'm going into focus mode. So that means mic off. I'll see you on the other side. Put your holidays in chat, boys. Let's freaking go! Oh! I'm done. That's it. That is it from me, boys. I don't think... Nope. That's it. That is it. That is it. 1:15:23. Woo! Thank you so much, guys, for the GGs. Oh. Oh, what a beautiful run. Oh. Everything went right. First deathless run. Oh. Ninth place, yo, Pog! That's insane. Whew. Bro, I am like, I'm sweating out of my eyes right now. Whew. Oh. Oh, so beautiful. It was so beautiful. Ugh. Ugh. Dude, I'm so happy. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe it. That was so good. Oh. Oh. Alright, so I didn't ever see the splits from the beginning because I wasn't looking at the timer to try to prevent myself from resetting. Oh. Wow. This is where I started looking, was after... failed champion. I go with that split by 10 seconds. Oh my gosh. I think I might be done here. Or I might shoot for 115, a sub-115, and then I'll be done. Maybe the Pythagoras spot. Which is only about, like, 34 seconds. I mean, I could do it, but it's gonna be hard. Ugh. And that White Palace was so clean. I mean, I'll obviously be able to gold that again, for sure, but... I need to practice it a lot more. I need to learn one cycle Umu now. 100%. Oh. Man, that feels so good, dude. Yo, I honestly, that's the plan. I will briefly to try and improve my time a little bit, and then I'll be heading over to All Skills, and then I will be done with this game. I'm moving on to other things. I don't know what to, but I'm thinking Super Mario Odyssey, possibly. No, actually, sorry, I lied. Mirror's Edge. Because me and my brother are going to speedrun that. That was the plan. He's really excited, actually, about that. So, okay, let's see. What's the time with loads? .127.28. Man, that was such a good run, dude. I can't complain. Like, there was... really, nothing that went wrong.